afternoon. Here's what's happening at a minute to three today.
Hello, the holiday weekend looks a bit of a showery mixture. Let me show you what's happening.
Natalie, reporting for Channel 3, Eyewitness News.